Now they were able to get search warrants and search his vehicles, his home, everything they possibly could find. They found victims' hairs inside of two vehicles he owned. One was the red pickup truck. The other was another pickup truck. I forget what color it was. Additionally, there were hairs from the victims in the vacuum cleaner at his house. And then hairs pulled from the victims' bodies and the crime scenes matched his.